Hello, I'm Chris Fitch from the Woodsmith Shop, and today I'm with Bob Banking, Technical Service Manager for Type Bond Glue, and we're here to talk about defects in wood. And Bob, how would we handle a defect that we want to keep, that we want to showcase as part of the look of our wood?
Well, to showcase a defect, we'd want something that's clear, so that it really shines up. And in that case, we'd look at our CA glues, our instant bond glues. We do have a thin and a thick viscosity. In this particular case, we'd go with the thin or the medium viscosity, which is going to help flow into those joints and not entrain any air into those.
So we're going to fill it all up then with basically a clear medium. Is that right?
That is correct. Okay. And then that'll be easy to sand off as you finish the board.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. Now, it is, of course, CA glue, so we do have to be a little bit cognizant about the time frame and keeping it off our fingers and that sort of thing.
You want to keep it off your fingers, but our CA glues cure a little bit slower than some of the super glues out there. And so it gives you time to get it in, gets the air bubble up before it'll start to cure. You want it to take its own sweet time to cure. You don't want it to cure too fast. It's an exothermic reaction and can cause it to bubble. So we want it to run a little bit slower.
Okay, sounds great. All right, well, tell me then, what if we have a piece of wood, we're trying to be a little bit frugal, we've got some defects, we're going to paint it. So I'm not going to see the defects, I want them to go away. How would I handle a situation like that?
In that particular case, we want to look at some dust from a sander. We want to use about 80 to 90% of that fiber and then 10 to 20% wood glue for that. So in this case, if we're painting over it, it doesn't matter what color. In some cases, if you're going to stain, you can pick different colors from clear amber, clear, up through a light yellow and an orangish yellow, and then a nice tan brown. So you can choose. But in this particular case, we would just go ahead and mix that together and then fill the joint and then sand that over.
Well, it sounds like we've got a lot of great choices here. We've got our CA glues to handle a defect that we want to showcase that's part of our work. We can choose many different colors of glue for stain grade, and if we just want to paint over it and make it go away, well, once again, plenty of choices, but as simple as sanding flour and glue. So, Bob, thank you so much for joining us, and I hope you all have learned something today.
Thank you.
Find more tips at tightbond.com.